2021 Audi A5. Starting at $45,045. Overview. In the world of Audi, removing two doors from the A4 sedan increases the number to 5, as in, the A5 Coupe and Cabriolet. The two-door styling is more aggressive and more rakish than the four-door A4S, and the Cabriolet's fabric top opens the cabin for a taste of that classic convertible freedom. A punchy turbocharged four-cylinder provides plenty of pep, and the chassis is dialed in for solid cornering grip. It might not be as racy as the V6-powered S5 model or the BMW 440i, but there's still a lot of like about the A5, and it'll serve buyers well as a stylish and capable ride. What's new for 2021? The A5S turbocharged 2.0-liter four-cylinder gets a boost from 248 horsepower to 261 for 2021, plus a new 12-volt hybrid system. A few extra standard features join the list as well, including wireless Apple CarPlay connectivity, lane departure warning, and an integrated toll road transponder in the rearview mirror. A heated steering wheel and front and rear parking sensors are now part of the convenience package on base premium models, and the Premium Plus now comes standard with more driver assistance features. Selecting the black optic package on the coupe now includes a black painted roof. Pricing and which one to buy. S-Line Premium. $45,045. Premium Coupe. $45,045. Premium Plus Coupe. $49,945. S-Line Premium Plus. $49,945. Premium Cabriolet. $51,445. Prestige Coupe. $54,495. S-Line Prestige. $54,495. Premium Plus Cabriolet. $56,345. Prestige Cabriolet. $62,195. We recommend the mid-range Premium Plus trim level as it's the best balance of features and price. It comes with nice-to-haves such as the company's digital gauge display, plus keyless entry with push-button start and a wireless smartphone charging pad. The hardest decision here is whether or not to go topless, but we'd stick with the less expensive coupe. Engine, transmission, and performance. While we haven't driven the 2021 A5 to sample the turbocharged 2.0-liter with the new 12-volt hybrid setup, we're intrigued by the extra boost of power to 261 horsepower. Older non-hybrid examples with just 248 horsepower proved to be downright quick, sprinting to 60 miles per hour in just 5.0 seconds, just 0.5 second behind the 400 HP Infiniti Q60 Red Sport. Composed and planted when cruising, the A5 comes alive on twisty roads. Accurate, well-weighted steering complements the suspension's agility, and the A5 is easy to drive quickly. The quattro all-wheel drive system helps, too, aiding the chassis balance and providing faultless power delivery out of tight corners. Fuel economy and real-world MPG. The EPA estimates the 2021 A5 Coupe will earn 24 mpg in the city and 31 mpg on the highway. That city rating drops to 23 mpg for the Cabriolet variant. However, we can't evaluate either model's real-world mpg until we run one on our 75 mpg highway fuel economy route, which is part of our extensive testing regimen. Interior, comfort, and cargo. Stylish, modern, and well-built, the A5S cabin is comfortable, at least for front seat passengers. The rear seat is tight and the design will surely stand the test of time. The A5S interior oozes quality from every panel. In our Premium Plus test car, finely grained, soft-touch plastics mingled with textured aluminum trim. As you slide behind the thick-rimmed, leather-wrapped steering wheel, a motorized arm pushes the seat belt forward to within easy reach of your left shoulder. The seat bottoms are narrow but provide enough comfort and support for long highway journeys, and a manual thigh extension should satisfy the long-legged. Everything looks and feels beautifully assembled, durable, and solid. The only missing attribute is a sense of luxury. The armrests are thinly padded, while other high-end touches are simply missing, such as heated rear seats or a power-adjustable steering wheel. The coupe's roomy trunk and flexible, flat-folding rear seat backs provide an unexpected amount of cargo capacity, though, we fit 16 carry-on suitcases inside with the rear seats folded. It's too bad the various storage bins and cubbies aren't as useful. You'll easily find places for smartphones, snacks, and other small items, but bulkier objects such as oversized water bottles will be left without homes. Infotainment and connectivity. Audi offers plenty of infotainment features standard on all A5 models, including Bluetooth phone and audio streaming, power outlets, and USB connectivity. A 10.1-inch infotainment touchscreen is a floating element atop the A5's dashboard and features both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto integration. Navigation is optional, as is a 19-speaker Bang & Olufsen sound system. Safety and driver assistance features. The 2021 A5 hasn't been tested by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, but the 2020 model earned 5 stars and the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety gave it a top safety pick award. It's worth noting that automated emergency braking and lane departure warning are standard. Key safety features include standard forward collision warning with automated emergency braking, standard lane departure warning, available adaptive cruise control and lane keeping assist, warranty and maintenance coverage. Audi's warranty is average for the segment, matching many of its rivals in coverage but exceeding none. At first glance, the offer of a year of free scheduled maintenance looks like a decent perk, but it only covers the first visit and expires once the odometer hits 10,000 miles. Limited warranty covers 4 years or 50,000 miles. Powertrain warranty covers 4 years or 50,000 miles. Complementary maintenance is covered for 1 year or 10,000 miles.